There is a hypocagenic nodule composed of discrete hypocagenic lesions in the central part of the right lobe. The size of the nodule slightly decreased further. A combined type 2 and type 3 vascular pattern can be seen.